can be a joyous movement to defeat these forces. And finally, I would say, with echoes of 2008, I think the vice president understands. She is a member of the culture. She is able to figure out these phrases that land with people in this guttural place. Yesterday, when she was saying to Donald Trump, if you got something to say, say it to my face. If you watch the crowd behind her, all she has to say is if you got something to say, and they all say, say it to my face before she can.
Because as the saying goes, if you got something to say,
that is being part of a culture. And a lot of these elements, attention, joy, being in the culture, are things that have been lacking for Democrats in general for some years now. But she's not engaging in this kind of Democratic fallacy of just simply doing the work, building the bridges, and hoping they will come.